welcome to my channel. Today I will introduce you how our smart wheel works for BYD Sealion 7.
For BYD Sealion 7, this car already here has curtain, but you can see if you close the curtain inside the car, it's very dark. I will open the curtain. I will change the film to shady mode, so we can have enough light inside the car, but we also can block the sunshine very well. When the sunshine is not strong, you can set the film to transparent mode. You also can enjoy the outside beautiful scenery and keep the advantage of the panoramic roof. Curtain, and you can see the film. Now it's half and half. Front is shady mode and the back is transparent mode. You can set the segment or the pattern by yourself. So when shading mode, you can have more light inside the car, but the film can block the sunshine very well for you. No need to worry about getting dark or the sunshine burning your skin. Also, here is a light sensor in the switch button. It can also automatically light control. Now you see outside strong is sunshine. I long press for 3 seconds. 1, 2, 3, it will automatic light control. Can see now the film close and block the sunshine itself automatically. So normally you no need to control the film by yourself. The control button light sensor will help you. Now you can see when we switch the film between transparent mode and shading mode, you can see how the light change on my body. In shading mode, this film can block sunshine more than 98%, so you can enjoy